of the oldest living person in Nagaland, Pupirei Pfukha, aged 121 years old, passed away peacefully at her residence in Kigwema village of Kohima district, Nagaland tonight. Pupirei is survived by 18 grandchildren, 56 great-grandchildren, and 12 great-great-grandchildren. As per inputs from her great-granddaughter, Areno, her funeral is scheduled to be held at her residence in Kigwema village, Kohima, on 16th of March, 2023.